Jordan.
I know you are. It transpires that actually this isn't your business. What does mean?
There's three parts to the answer, I think, because there were three questions in that.
Hang on a second. You are not a shareholder in this business.
Correct.
Correct. Therefore, you've got no right to negotiate or to give away a part of a business that you do not own. Furthermore, and this is what I am very upset about, having waded through these pages, when I got to page 45 in your 52-page diatribe here, you're only prepared to yield 15.39% equity. That's not the deal. The deal is 50% for £250,000. You've got no right to be here because you're feeding on somebody else's idea, somebody else's business. You're a parasite.
Can I defend myself before I leave?
Frankly, I think this interview is terminated. You can leave now.